I have to hold it. So this is the 29th of December.
That's a true date.
You know, I mean, it's like we're just getting ready to die into another year and to be reborn into another year. So I'll start off with winter.
Winter.
It is in winter that trees are known, stripped and motionless against the unforgiving gray. They are frozen. Some, in their embrace of dawn. Others, with their compromised roots, as they lean over cliffs to stretch across seas, to touch the setting sun's last semblance. It is in winter that the winds invoke memory to penetrate our windows and the cracks beneath our doors to disturb or to deepen the inhabitant's slumber. You know, I mean, this is hardly such a context for poetry, but I'll just continue, you know.
As if no one's listening.
Well, on the theme of the dark side of things, you know, the cellar. In the cellar, one must abandon all access to the upper worlds. Here there are no birds, no spouse. One's clothing has long ago been stripped away. Yes, at night one begins to hear the walls whisper, the mutes taking refuge from those who speak so well to this world, those whose crumbs of success were never enough. Beneath the dirt, through the soiled window, one sees mostly the sky, draped in yesteryear's webs, in fallen leaves. On occasion, the single star. To lie upon one's back is to be much too open. The tendrils from one's chest stretch about the walls and ceilings. They quiver for embrace. The smell of tank concrete contrasts too cuttingly to the smell of sweet wetness. For so long, that last sense before dropping into dreams. It is better to lie facing ground, to pull these invisible fingers about oneself, to spiral downward, past the mist of expectations, past this arbitrary incarnation, the day, down to that pool, to lie there, cooling one's blood while pushing wings up to one's back. Okay, this is all from me. That's good. we'll find another time. Well, we got a new player that came to town. But I think he's getting a drink. So, I'm gonna stall for a minute. Hey, Quinn. You wanna play next? Alright. Got a little lull here. So, while he's getting a drink, I'll play a song. So, you know, songwriting is kind of like a disease. This is called The Silence Isn't Golden. It takes all that we have to share our fear. It's very rare anybody hears. I wonder if the trying is the test. Listen to these songs to save some peace. That's a place very rarely reach. And all we need is someone to believe. Please stay.
just a mirror and someone's computer. Medicine's wrapped around our legs, keep us running away, and sorrow and loneliness keeps us wanting more. Go away. Hey, stay. Go away. Hey. Please stay.
Yeah.